Let's go over how to make your own completely custom budget build from the ground up for around $1,500 by starting with a factory action and fixing all the common flaws so that it comes out to be a precision heart of your custom rifle.
The rifle we're going to be starting with is a factory Howa 1500. I actually picked this one up used. I've done multiple of these builds. The majority of them I picked up used. We have a cheapo Hogue Howa 1500 stock, Howa 1500 bottom metal, and this one actually ended up coming with two barrels. This Howa 1500 action is basically looks like it's been milled down. Same on this backside, it's milled. If you looked at the other one, I'll show it in a minute. The receiver's rounded. So, and the bolt knob is actually hogged out. This is their lightweight version. I really like them. I think they look cool. But the base for any custom build is the receiver, right? So if you grabbed this action and threw it into a chassis, throwing it into a nice stock like a KRG Bravo stock, or even like a more modern kind of hunting stock, a carbon fiber stock, is not a custom rifle. Nothing has been done at this point to solve the issues that lie within our standard factory action.
With all that being said, we know the only thing we're going to end up using for this build is going to be the action in this case, and we're left with a bunch of items that we're going to end up selling. First is the Hogue stock. You can easily sell that on eBay. Next is going to be the original barrel that came with the rifle, which is a pencil 308 barrel. And the next barrel is a 6.5 Creedmoor barrel that's a either MTU contour or kind of like a light Palma that's threaded 5/8 by 24. You can probably sell that barrel for $100 or $150. You can probably sell the 308 barrel for $100 and $50 to $80 for the stock. And then we'll focus on dealing with what we actually want, which is the action, and going through the whole process to basically make it a precision action.
What are some desirable qualities for a custom action? I think a large bolt knob's one. Being true, having a trued bolt face, trued lugs, lug abutments. I think those are all quality, basically desired qualities of a custom action. Smooth bolt, integrated recoil lug, even a quick disconnect or disassembly for your firing pin. Toolless. Bush bolt or basically resized firing pin, so it's extremely small.
With the barreled action taken apart, this is the action that we'll be working with. And again, we'll send it off to get blueprinted. We'll have the bolt face bushed, and then we will also get a tactical bolt knob put on. If you are wondering why I do these things to Howa 1500 actions, I have another video called Building Howa 1500s. And in that video, I go into detail on why I do all these processes and some of my personal experience running factory Howa actions. Some of the key features for this action that I hadn't mentioned yet is the integrated front recoil lug. Huge benefit. The action's naturally smooth. We also have an M16 style extractor on the bolt, and then also it comes with the Hack 2-stage trigger by Howa, which is actually a great trigger.
If you guys want to know the specs on this specific rifle, we'll do another video on it. So stay tuned. I hope you guys follow, like the channel, and subscribe. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed the information, and if you guys end up, you know, using some of this information to help you with your next build, you know, leave a comment, post some photos if you can, and tag us in it. We really appreciate you guys following along, and it's always great to share some information.